class header to score here. And here's the header. What a fine save. Bit of first-half misery here for Manchester United. Who would have backed them to be trailing? That scores! They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. And shoots! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Off is the goal-scoring midfielder.
Well, he's getting a good clap, and the fans here love him because he always puts in 100% effort.
These sides really setting about each other in the quest for a place in the FA Cup quarter-final. Second half of this tie, the fifth round tie, starts now.
Yeah, closely fought in that first half. Shouldn't be too much different, actually.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. The shot's on! That's flown way over the top. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
He's going to need the physio for that. And maybe unable to carry on. And here's the shot. No chance with that one. Too high all the way. Well, that was Victor Valdez at his very best, Alan.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Given the free kick. Cut out that pass, it was
Noble!
It's a goal!
And he simply stroked that one home, giving the keeper no chance.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Matuidi. This could be a chance. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by...
Could score!
Well, he's great hands. Noble. That will help ease the pressure. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, looks like he's got hamstring problem there.
He's got his shot off now.
It's a goal!
goal from John. And what a take. Hasn't used power. He's miles away from the goal, but what composure to find the bottom right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour.
The break is definitely on. Shot on here, very good stop here.
Oh, I could see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone.
And now the shot! And he's missed it.
Rodriguez. Rooney. Doesn't really matter in these circumstances whether they score or not, just personal pride. Take another look at this, John's goal.
Well, it wasn't a question of him just swinging and hoping for the best. He's actually steered that in from distance into the bottom right.
Shaw. Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. James Tomkins.
And here's the shot. They scored!
A goal from Vowell. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Let's have another peek at that goal. I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Damian.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
That's a useful ball in. Shot on!
Very close to scoring yet again. Got it away, and that's what you have to do. Oh, it was never threatening the goal.
Trying to shout them across the winning line here, the West Ham fans.
We can't help but stimulate, motivate these players, such support.
Throw in to come. Well, no delay here.
Shot on!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Rodriguez. The added time is 4 minutes. Wesley Snyder. Here's Rooney. Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Damia. The referee blows, and there's the win for West Ham United. Well, in cup ties, winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, now winners here.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
As for Eden Hazard, it was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think. That is a high-class header to score here. Bit of first-half misery here for Manchester United. Who would have backed them to be trailing? That scores! He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. Noble! It's a goal! Cross at all in the circumstances. Could score! Well, he's pulled up there. That great hands. More news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Yeah, looks like he's got hamstring problems.
He's got his shot off now. It's a goal! Break is definitely on. Shot's on here. Very good stop here. James Tompkins. And here's the shot. They scored.
A bit of first-half misery here for Manchester.